Hi friends, hope you all are having a wonderful day. Today our video is about a wonderful ground cover plant from the Melastroma family called as Dissotis rotundifolia. It's commonly known as Spanish shawl or rock rose, also called as pink lady for its beautiful pink flowers. It is native to central and western parts of tropical Africa. It is also called by the common name trailing tibocina or trailing melastroma. The flowers on this species is very delicate and only last for a single day. Similar to other melastroma flowers, these blooms are also pollinated by bees, and unfortunately they are not fragrant. This plant is a perennial short-lived shrub that can keep blooming year-round if the temperature and conditions are favorable enough. They prefer very moist tropical conditions for optimum growth. Currently, what we are seeing are fresh buds that would bloom the next day, and these are spent flowers and soon they'll mature into seed pods. This plant produces a lot of seeds both by self-pollination as well as cross-pollination, but they can be easily grown from stem cuttings as they are very vegetative. They prefer bright light to semi-shade for proper blooming. You can grow them in shaded areas, but the frequency and quantity of blooms you'll receive will be drastically reduced. In tropical conditions, the plant can be a very vigorous grower. When the stem nodes are exposed to soil or a wet surface, they do root into that surface, and due to this property, we can easily propagate this by stem cuttings or also by keeping stems in water. As I mentioned earlier, they do produce a lot of seeds, but personally I have not grown them from seeds, but it is also possible. Regular pruning and trimming of edges is required to maintain and contain this shrub, or they can easily turn into a weed. I have not experienced much pest or diseases for this plant, and they are pretty much carefree. Finally, regular watering and occasional foliar feed of a flower booster fertilizer can keep your plant very happy. So that's all for this week's video, guys. I hope you guys found this informative and entertaining. I hope you guys consider growing this wonderful plant in your collection. Do check out other videos from my channel and also consider subscribing to it if you enjoy my content. This is Nirmal signing off.